Chapter 12, Earth, Moon and the Sun, Notes and Summary from Grade 7, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. Introduction. Rashmika, a curious 12-year-old, noticed that coconut tree shadows change from morning to afternoon. She wondered whether the sun moves or the earth. This curiosity leads us to understand Earth's rotation and revolution, the two main motions responsible for day-night, seasons and eclipses. 12.1 Rotation of the Earth. Rotation means spinning on an axis. Earth rotates on its own axis, an imaginary line through the north and south pole. So friends, this is the axis. It completes one rotation in 24 hours, causing day and night. Earth rotates from west to east, so the sun appears to rise in the east and set in the west. This apparent motion of the sun is not because the sun moves, but because we are rotating. Next, half of the earth faces the sun at any time, day, while the other half remains dark, night. Activities like using a globe and torch help understand how rotation causes day and night. Foucault's pendulum is a famous experiment that proved Earth's rotation. 12.2 Revolution of the Earth. Revolution is the movement of the Earth around the Sun in a nearly circular orbit. Earth takes about 365 days and 6 hours to complete one revolution. Earth continues to rotate on its tilted axis while it revolves, leading to various effects like seasons and changes in the night sky. 12.2.1 Changing view of night sky from the Earth. As Earth revolves around the Sun, different stars and constellations become visible during different months. This happens because our direction of viewing the night sky keeps changing. The pole star appears stationary, while others like the Big Dipper appear to move due to Earth's rotation. 12.2.2 Seasons on the Earth. Earth's axis is tilted about 23.5 degrees. And this tilt is responsible for the seasons. In June, the northern hemisphere is tilted towards the sun. Summer there, this one. In December, it is tilted away, winter, this one. Southern hemisphere experiences opposite seasons to the northern hemisphere. Day length changes with seasons. Summer solstice, June 21, longest day in the northern hemisphere. Winter solstice, December 22, shortest day. Equinoxes, March 21st, September 23rd. Day and night are equal, 12 hours each. Myth busted. Seasons don't occur due to Earth's distance from the Sun. They occur because of the tilted axis and Earth's spherical shape. 12.3 Eclipses. 12.3.1 Solar Eclipse. A solar eclipse happens when the moon comes between the sun and earth, blocking sunlight. So friends, as you can see, this is the moon and it blocks the sun rays from going to earth. This is possible because the moon, although small, appears the same size as the sun from earth due to its closeness. Next, total solar eclipse. Sun is completely hidden. This is the figure. Partial solar eclipse, only part of the sun is blocked, this one. Important, never look at the sun during an eclipse with naked eyes. Use safe viewing methods. In ancient times, people feared solar eclipses due to lack of understanding. Now we know they are natural and safe if observed correctly. 12.3.2 Lunar Eclipse. A lunar eclipse occurs when the Earth comes between the Sun and the Moon, casting a shadow on the Moon. So friends, as you can see, the Earth comes in between the Moon and the Sun. This can only happen on a full moon night. Total lunar eclipse, whole Moon is in Earth's shadow, like this one. Partial lunar eclipse, only a part of the Moon is shadowed, safe to watch with the naked eye. Lunar eclipses are visible from large parts of the Earth, unlike solar eclipses. Know a scientist, M.K. Vainu Bappu. He is known as the father of modern Indian astronomy, helped set up major observatories like those in Kavalur, Tamil Nadu, and Nainital, Uttarakhand, studied stars and even discovered a comet, traveled globally to observe solar eclipses. In a nutshell summary, Earth's rotation caused day and night. The apparent movement of the sun, moon, and stars is due to Earth's rotation from west to east. Earth's rotation around the sun takes 1 year and leads to seasonal changes. Seasons are caused by the tilt of Earth's axis and its spherical shape. A solar eclipse occurs when the moon blocks sunlight. A lunar eclipse happens when Earth's shadow falls on the moon. It's still not the end, my friend. This closing message of the textbook reminds you that science is a journey, not a destination. Stay curious, observe the world around you, and never stop asking questions. Even textbook covers can have hidden scientific clues. Let your curiosity spark new discoveries. So friends, we have completed notes and summary from chapter 12, Earth, Moon, and the Sun. With this, we have completed short notes and summary from all the chapters of grade 7th, subject science, book curiosity. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also, subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.